Riding a motorcycle without a helmet is dangerous. It increases the risk of death or serious injury if you crash. And yet some people like to ride without a helmet. Assuming such people are willing to pay their own medical bills, should they be free to ride a motorcycle without a helmet? Or should the law require cyclists to wear helmets for their own good?